show you in a few minutes.
Thank you.
For the next number, Mr. Fogg and Grady the band would like to take you on a journey to the French countryside. A French Noël is a medley of traditional French Christmas carols. Sit back, close your eyes, and imagine yourself curled up by a fire in a French chateau with Mr. Fogg and the Grady band as they perform a French Noël.
Thank you.
As a huge gentleman approaches the stage, please introduce him with the artwork created by the grade 8 visual art class. The surreal portraits created by the students demonstrate great imagination, creativity, and talent. Junior jazz band is ready to get into the swing of things tonight with their first performance. Band leaders such as Benny Goodman and Count Basie made Topsy ahead of the big band era. And the junior jazz band is here to perform tonight. Thank you. As members of the Junior Jazz Band on the main stage, please introduce the fantastic creations of grade 9 visual arts students. The work on display showcases the wide variety of work being done in grade 9 art classes. You will see students working on a group of 7 classics, skateboard science, photography, and digital art creation. Next up, we will be graced by the Coachella Poster Crescent staff and the student choir. I'd like to call the choir director, Mr. John, to introduce the next few pieces.
Good evening. My name is Chris John, and the group you see now coming onto the stage is Crescent Voices, the school staff student chamber choir. We are a group of teachers and students, and we love to sing. And we meet each week to rehearse in a variety of styles and repertoire. The selections we've chosen for this evening are not traditional holiday fare. You will not find any jingling bells or rumble-pum-pums, but you will find, however, our celebrations of peace and simplicity, which we will all do well to hold in our hearts at this time of year. Our first piece is a medley of the traditional Shaker folk tunes, Simple Gifts, and the classical piece, Canon in D by Johann Pachelbel. Listen for how the words and the music of the two pieces flow in and out of the instrumental and vocal parts. For this piece, we are also pleased to welcome Roger Zhang playing flute. Ladies and gentlemen, Crescent Voices.
Thank you very much to the students and staff that made up the Christmas poses. As the grade 9 and 10 band get to this, please I recognize the big screen and the fantastic art being created by grade 9 students. Grade 9 and 10 band will lead their set this evening with a performance of Request by William Hines. Much like the 1996 film of the same name, this song features bold, dynamic action. Unlike the film, this song does not feature Jean-Claude Van Damme. I think you all agree that's a winter moment for you. Please give it up for the Request by the Grade 9 and 10 band. Thank you. released Anaya Theopoulou. On that classic album, the band blended classical music compositions and classical rock guitars, create memorable songs that still resonate over 40 years later today. Please feel free to sing along as a grand day attend that for classic Bohemian Rhapsody. Presenting a medley of songs from the popular television series of theme. Crestwood Seaway Jazz Band to come on stage. Please take a moment to introduce him with all our artistic creations of Crestwood's great technical talent.
Thank you.
Next number from the senior jazz band Blizzard, originally written in 1966 by Julian Cannonball Adderley. Since then, it's been covered by the Buckinghams, sampled by the Wu-Tang Clan, and butchered by Kenny G. Tonight, the senior jazz band will take out their own take on the classic. Please enjoy Mercy, Mercy, Mercy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Easter holiday. Instead, tonight, we're looking at the script. At the end of April, Mr. Major and the cast of Crestwood, students from grade 7 to 12, will be mounting Crestwood's annual school play. This year, we'll be presenting Treasure Island, the classic tale of pirates and adventure. I'm so excited my team is already shivering. To get us into a swashbuckling mood, the grade 11 to 12 band will close tonight's concert with a medley of songs from the popular Pirates of the Caribbean franchise.
Thank you.
We're near the end of this evening. We've heard some great music, seen some phenomenal art, and have the opportunity to come together as a community during this most special time of the year. Before we depart, I'd like to call on Mr. Heacock for some closing remarks.
Good evening, everybody. It is nights like these that you really see not only the community coming together, but the families. And I know this is that season where we bring all our families together, and sometimes they're getting along and sometimes they're not getting along. But ultimately, by the end of the evening, you can see the amazing things that people can do when they come together. And that is only possible through the support of everybody in our community, whether it's the parents in the stands, or the parents in the seats, the students in the stands, and the amazing staff that have been putting all the time and effort into this program. We've had Mr. David, Mr. Juan, Mr. Johnstone, all coming together with the technology side. And I'd like to point out some of the art teachers, if you could come forward. I'd like to have Ms. Tanya Corky. Ms.
Mr. Pagano and the entire Crestwood family, we want to thank you and have a safe holiday season.